about this incredible band. They're opening up for Blondie, yeah, at the Observatory. Pretty exciting, sold-out show. They've got a brand new album. Apparently, also this fellow is shouting with a cool guitar, right? Look at all of that. We're talking to Kevin Preston, lead singer, guitar player, extraordinaire. Thank you so much for joining us. Tell us about this new album. What's your feeling?
Nine Lives and 45s. It's just kind of, it's all over the place. We're a rock and roll band, but we listen to everything, so it all bleeds into there.
Is this a newer version for you of rock and roll, or trying to throw
out the past? Kind of both. Yeah, we've definitely got a different take on things, but we like to keep putting stuff in stuff. But we grew up listening to the 70s rock. So you'll always hear that.
I like it. So how did you guys end up opening for Blondie?
Blondie started to, they all separately started to see us play, right? So, yeah, just when they had the show coming up, they thought of us. They knew we weren't close enough. We're in L.A., but...
Right. Close enough that they gave you a little shout-out. That's
exactly.
Huge. That's got to feel pretty good. What's
your favorite Blondie line? Well, Atomic, but there's only one signature line, and that's just Atomic.
That's
so.
It. So what's your favorite thing to do in San Diego?
Well, I spend a lot of money at Spin Records. So that's the first thing I do, and then if I have any money left, we're at the Tower Bar. Awesome.
Absolutely. That's where you're going to find them. So go to the show, and then go hang out at the Tower.
That's right.
And that's where we'll find you. What's your drink? What's your drink
of
choice
this year? Oh, jeez. I don't know. What's cheap beer?
Cheap beer. You go to Tower to have cheap beer?
Yeah. It's that sort of, that sort of spot. They have all that past memorabilia on the wall, so when you walk in,
Thank you.